seem I made it. Despite your perfections, you're prepared for an unforgettable function. I roasted Roland. What if I would have purchased fast food and disguise it as my new cook? Seymour. Somewhere in Denver, I was driving gas on the windowsill. My isometric exit stand here behind me.
Why is that smoke coming out of here?
Robin Seymour. Oh, why is it smoke? It's steam from the steam plant we're having.
Ooh,
I thought we were having steamed clams. No, I said steam clams. That's what I call hamburgers. It's a regional dialect.
What region?
New York.
Well, I'm muted again. I never heard anyone use the phrase steam clams.
Oh, not in New York. No, it's an Albany expression.
These hamburgers are quite similar to Krusty Burger.
No, back to dinner burger. Old family recipe.
Krusty Burger. Despite the fact that they are obviously grams.
Yeah, one thing I give you.
One second, progress.
Good time. Was had by all my poop.
Yes, I should be.
God, look what is happening in there.
Aurora Borealis.
Aurora Borealis.
This part of the country
broke away entirely within your church.
Yes.
Seymour, the house is on fire.
No, it's just the Northern Lights.
Well, Seymour, you are an odd fellow of them.
I say,
you steam and burn air. You are odd, but you steam and burn air. You are an odd fellow, but you steam and burn air. You are an odd fellow, you steam and burn air. But I must say, you steam burn ants.